I'm gonna climb the highest peak in every single Assassin's Creed game, starting off with Assassin's Creed 1. Acre, Cathedral of the Holy Cross, height 113 meters.
Tries to embrace. What good could come of this when a king cannot decide what he truly wants? But William knows. If you would only listen. We are too soft with our enemies. With one hand we engage them, but the other tries to embrace. What good could come of this when a king cannot decide what he truly wants? But William knows.
Assassin's Creed 2, Venice, Campanile di San Marco, height 98 meters. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, Rome, Castel Sant'Angelo, height 47.8 meters.
Down or die!
Assassin's Creed Revelations. Constantinople. Galata Tower, height 66.9 meter. Assassin's Creed 3, Frontier, cliff near Kanata Anseton, height around 30 meters. Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag, Havana, Cathedral of Havana, height 26.5 meters. Assassin's Creed Rogue, River Valley, River Valley's Lighthouse, height 17 meters. Assassin's Creed Unity, Paris, Notre Dame, height 91.4 meters. Yeah. Assassin's Creed Syndicate, London, Victoria Tower, height 97.8 meters. Assassin's Creed Origins, Black Desert, Ra Horangti Mountains, height around 1000 meters. Assassin's Creed Odyssey, Tagetes Mountain, height around 2404 meters. Assassin's Creed Valhalla, Rogaland, Norway, Fonarki Summit, actual height unknown.